8 months.
I've had my braces for a year and a half.
I got my braces put on 10 months ago.
I got mine put on before her.
I've been wearing braces since the fourth grade.
I got mine put on this summer.
I got mine on last summer.
I've never had braces.
Sit down! Who asked you?
Just respect, man.
Braces suck. Braces really suck.
And they usually coincide with other life events that are just as bad.
Middle schoolers.
Yes.
to another exciting year of middle school. I'm sure you're all so excited to finally be eighth graders. I'm sure you guys have all heard about our school's exciting name change. And other news, instead of the traditional winter dance we've had in previous years, this year we'll be having a get-to-know-you dance. Don't worry, I'm sure we'll be just as awkward as before. Alright, everyone split up into partners and we'll get to work on this exciting Common Core Aligned Math worksheet!
Dude, I don't know what this
thing is. It was just... Aw, come on, man, it's gonna be awesome!
Man, that's what you said last year.
And it was awesome!
Dude, you stepped on a girl's foot so hard, she thought it was broken.
It was still a good time.
It does not count as a good time if you sent someone to the hospital.
The doctor said it wasn't even fractured, she was just overreacting.
Still doesn't count as a rousing success.
Ryan, buddy, listen to me. I ever steer you wrong?
You don't want me to answer that question.
Regardless, we're going to this dance.
Taylor, I've decided it's time for me to buckle down and get to work.
You mean you're actually going to do this worksheet?
Oh, God, no. I've decided to get to work on that.
The examples on the board?
No, Taylor, I'm talking about Ryan Anderson.
You mean you're going to work with Ryan, like, on the worksheet?
No, Taylor, for the last time, this isn't about the worksheet. I said I'm going to get to work on Ryan, as in work on getting him to ask me out.
Oh.
I mean, look at him. He's like Zac Efron gorgeous.
Or like Kevin Jonas gorgeous.
What? No. Kevin Jonas is not as gorgeous. Maybe Nick Jonas. Maybe.
Either way, you guys barely ever talk. How are you going to get up to ask him?
I'm going to use my wiles.
What the heck are wiles?
You'll see.
Our wedding, our children, the only thing I didn't plan for was not being a punch.
Wasn't your birthday like 3 days ago?
Still counts.
Taylor, we definitely aren't fashionably late. We're barely late at all.
Is that a bad thing?
Taylor, you have so much to learn.
The gym looks lovely.
Thank you. It's mainly crepe paper streamers, but the late afternoon light really makes them pop.
I can see that.
Come on, let's go dance.
What? No, Taylor, stop it. You are so embarrassing.
I want to have some dance, but nobody's getting.
Oh, man, I got this.
Oh, no.
No, no, I've got this.
Oh, no, really? And he's got it.
What should I do? Just go up and talk to him? I don't. Yes, just walk over to him.
Hey, students around the globe, it's soon to be reaching next as soon as the paperwork gets through middle school!
Dinner after the dance tonight. It ends at 6:30.
Then I'd love to.
Great.
Hey! Hi!